are Blaine Carver, Special Auditor for the newly formed Internal Revenue Service. It's your second day. You and your team have been assigned to investigate the offices of Provident shipping magnate Jacob Blessington. Despite having wealth beyond the dreams of avarice, Mr. Blessington last year paid only $14 in income tax. The train to Providence is uneventful, though gloomy and weirdly moist. Providence is similarly dank. Your team arrives at the main office of the Blessington Shipping Company, a large building that spans the shoreline next to a particularly angry ocean. You enter the building warehouse and are confronted by several dock workers. Their dead-eyed stare is unnerving, but you're here to collect taxes and will brook no interference. There is a low hum in the air. You decide to address the men in your sternest tone. What could go wrong?
Thank you. Thank you.
The dock workers lie dead at your feet, though you have no idea why. The humming sound grew louder and threatened to drive you out of your senses. Suddenly, it stopped, and the men fell lifeless. You send one of your agents to call the police, but the rest of you have a job to do. Your agents start looking through boxes and crates. The boxes mostly contain old artifacts that were likely salvaged from shipwrecks. Maritime salvage law applies, and you start to catalog the items. One of them, a yellow book, catches your eye. It is very old and tastes like mustard. You're not entirely sure why you tasted the book, except it seemed like a good idea. You leave your agents and climb the stairs to the main office. The area appears deserted. You're not certain that you've ever seen bits of brain before, but what is splattered against the wall appears to be just that. You approach Mr. Blessington's office. The door is off its hinges. Something very strong and unreasonable came through here. You call out, but nobody responds. You enter and can just make out somebody in the corner of the room bathed in shadow. You're not sure, but it looks very much like a gorilla wearing a fish for a hat. The creature starts to stir. It seems to recoil from the book you hold.
Thank you. Oh!